Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're going to do a camera comparison of two selfie centric smartphones, the Vivo V9 with the Honor 9i. So these two devices have a great selfie cameras, and also rear camera looks quite good on both the phones. So in this video we'll do a camera comparison of these two devices and see which is better in terms of different aspects. So these two devices come with rear dual cameras, while the Honor 9i comes with a front facing dual camera as well. So let's start off the camera comparison of these two devices under different light conditions. So let's first have a look at the specifications of the Vivo V9. So it comes with a primary 16 megapixel camera, f/stop 2.0 aperture, and a secondary 5 megapixel shooter for depth sensing. And on the front camera we have a 24 megapixel camera with f/stop 2.0 aperture. So that's the camera aspect of the Vivo V9. Now let's go to the Honor 9i. So this comes with a rear dual camera, 16 megapixel primary camera, f/stop 2.2 aperture, 2 megapixel secondary camera for depth sensing, and on the front panel we again have a dual camera setup, and this is a 13 megapixel front camera with 2 megapixel secondary camera. So now let's have a look at the video recording taken with these two devices. So this is the 1080p sample taken with both these devices, and here you can see that the colors are a bit more better on the Vivo V9, and even though Vivo V9 images look video looked a bit saturated, the Honor 9i is oversaturated in terms of the color reproduction, and sharpness are better on the Vivo V9. Further, the Vivo V9 can also record videos in 4K resolution, which is not supported on the Honor 9i. So both these devices do not come with any optical image stabilization or electronic image stabilization, and as a result you can see that the video looks a bit shaky. So that's the 1080p sample taken with these two devices. Now next step, let's have a look at the daylight captures. So when we reviewed the Honor 9i, we mentioned that the images are oversaturated on the Honor 9i, and here you can see that even though the Vivo V9 also has slightly saturated images, the images on the Honor 9i feels a bit more oversaturated. So our choice in terms of the daylight conditions, which is respect to the color reproduction and also the details and also sharpness levels, we would give to the Vivo V9 in terms of the daylight conditions. So both these devices have a bit of saturated imaging, and they're not really accurate in terms of the color reproduction when compared to the natural colors. But looking at both the camera samples, we feel the Vivo V9 looks better in terms of the overall aspects. So that was the daylight captures taken with these two devices. So next up, let's have a look at the close-up images taken with the Vivo V9 and also the Honor 9i. So here again you can see that the details are pretty good on both the phones, and both have quite good sharpness levels as well. But here again the colors were a bit more better on the Vivo V9 when compared to the Honor 9i, which was again a bit saturated in nature when compared to the Vivo V9. And also some of the images, the details are more pronounced on the Vivo V9 and look slightly better. Next step, let's have a look at the portrait mode. So both these devices come with portrait mode, and here you can see that both did a quite good job in terms of portrait photography, and at times Vivo was not very accurate, but at the same time in some images the Honor 9i was not perfect. So we can't really say one is better than the other. Both these devices did a quite good job with the portrait photography. Next up, let's have a look at the low light performance of these two devices. So the Vivo V9 in itself is not a great low light performer, but when you compare with the Honor 9i, that's where the Vivo V9 feels better. The Honor 9i is having a lot of noise in the images, but the Vivo V9 is slightly better here with a slightly lesser noise, even though details are not as good as some of the other smartphones in this price segment. So neither of these devices are great low light performers, but comparing these two devices, we feel the Vivo V9 does a better job here. So this is the front facing 1080p sample taken using the Vivo V9, which can also record videos in 4K resolution. So you can judge yourself how good the clarity of the front facing 24 megapixel camera is on the Vivo V9. So this is the front facing camera sample taken with the Honor 9i. It can record videos in 1080p resolution, and this is the 1080p sample we are taking using the Honor 9i. So you can judge yourself how good the clarity of the video is, and also the sound output from the video. So now let's have a look at the selfie performance. So here we feel both these devices did a good job, but the colors were a bit more better on the Vivo V9, and also skin tones were slightly better on the Vivo V9. But the Honor 9i also does a quite good job, but the issue is the image feels a bit over-sharpened in nature. Both these devices come with the portrait mode in selfies, and this is one area where you can see that the edge detection was better on the Vivo V9 when compared to the Honor 9i. Even though the Honor 9i comes with a dual camera for the front facing selfie camera, the images or rather the edge detection was a tad superior on the Vivo V9. So that was the selfie performance, and in terms of the low light performance of the selfies, again the Vivo V9 was better. The Honor 9i feels a bit more noisier in terms of the selfie performance in low light. So that was the camera comparison of the Vivo V9 with the Honor 9i. So overall we feel the Vivo V9 definitely has an edge here, although the pricing is different. The Honor 9i is priced below the 20k pricing, and the Vivo V9 is priced almost 23k. So there is a huge price difference, but if you want a better camera, definitely the Vivo V9 is good in terms of the camera aspect alone. We are not comparing both these devices in terms of the overall aspect. In terms of the camera alone, the Vivo V9 is our choice. So that's it for this video. This is Nirmal signing off. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.